So guys, this is why I don't like my Dell monitor. This is because of the button to switch it on and switch it off. Okay, now it worked, fine. Now it didn't work. Hey, it worked. Usually it takes like 3 times. Because it's not a real button. You see? Okay, there I have it. Yeah, I made a review on my YouTube channel in the beginning when I bought it, but now I wouldn't recommend it anymore, this Dell monitor. It's nice, but this is just that annoying that nowadays I would prefer a LG monitor. So that's my opinion about it today. Bye.